Okay, we are here in Chattanooga at the Boathouse Rotisserie and Raw Bar. So come along with us and let's hopefully have some good food. Here is the outside view of the restaurant we're at near the golf course. Nice lake view, which is awesome.
So I realized that we did not get a shot of the menu while we were down there. We were just laughing and having a good time with our friends. Go check them out at Love Our Life Vlog. I will link their info below. But this is the online menu. They have a raw bar. Just some of the appetizers, which we ended up ordering Gabe the quesadilla off of the appetizer menu because they do not have a kids menu. And they have some salads. Some sandwiches, which they were out of the salmon roll when we were there. I really wanted to try it, but it was not available. There's some sides, the plates, house specialties, dessert and coffee. Then they have cocktails, champagne, wine, and different beers.
Okay, here we have a feta and roasted garlic dip. It's extra virgin olive oil, lemon, and sourdough bread. Looks really good.
Okay, this toasted bread with feta and some kind of garlic thing. It's like an olive oil with garlic. It's really tasty. I think the bread is a little too toasted, but it's good.
I'm going to try this roasted garlic and feta with sourdough. Maybe.
Yeah.
Yes. Sorry about that extreme close-up. Let's try that again. It's really good. I went with fish tacos, and it came with some black beans and rice. And then I got Gabe. They don't have a kids menu, so we went with just a chicken quesadilla and cheese. I asked him just to do chicken and cheese and then a side of fries for him. And David.
Still recording. This is trout almondine, which is like a butter sauce with almonds, roasted green beans. And then I got some fries because they have really good fries. They're cooked in olive oil. All right, we're going to give this trout almondine a try. That's impressive. Really good. Roasted green beans. Also really good.
Start out with the black beans and rice. Cilantro and stuff in on top of that. See if I can get a hold of one of these fish tacos to try. That's quite a bit of sauce.
Are you sure? Is it good?
That was really good.
Teacher Denise here. I realized when I was editing this video that I just need to learn this new camera before I use it, apparently. The footage I have of our friends from Love Our Life vlog was not recorded. I left the camera on, and then when I went to record footage with them, I turned it off. And then I turned it back on when I thought I was finished recording them. So that footage is gone. So in its place, I'm going to show you a little bit on their channel. You go on YouTube, if you search Love Our Life Vlog, make sure you put vlog after it, they will pop up. This is what their page looks like. They have restaurant reviews, travel reviews. Let me get up here, show you a little bit on their videos. They've done Dollywood. They have done, what is going on here? Okay, let's try this. They've got some Dollywood, Rock City, Coolidge Park, Red Clay, Lake Winnie, Universal, SeaWorld. I mean, just really awesome channel. You guys go give them some love and support. Like and subscribe to them as well.
I'm just gonna do a walk. Over here is the oyster bar. We'll give you guys an outside view here in just a minute. So here is the view outside the restaurant. I believe this is the Tennessee River. This is the Tennessee River, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so this is the Tennessee River. It's got a little walkway alongside of it, which is really nice. And there is the patio, which is awesome. A little too warm right now, though, to be sitting out there. There is the entrance to the boathouse. Okay, we have finished up eating as usual. This was actually only our second time here, but the service and the food was excellent once again. Tried some new stuff. The tilapia was on point. Not tilapia, wow. Trout. The trout was on point, so definitely give that a shot.
I had the fish tacos. They were really good. We're pretty sure it was catfish in those, and I'm typically don't. I don't like catfish, so for me to enjoy those was a surprise. Really excellent. The appetizers were good. Had a great time with our friends before they head out. This baby is hot and sweaty. It's Tennessee humidity, so
yep, most hot day. Definitely.
But definitely come and check this out.
Y'all take care. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and until next time, live the life you love.